Hey guys, LegendCheese256 here. So today I'm playing an indie game called Eternal Senia. Oh my gosh, I can't think. And you know what? It's supposed to be relaxing and cute and fun. So let's play it. Let's have fun. And look, they're cute. They're cute little anime drawings too. The Tower of Eternity. So essentially, this nice little girl is looking for her sister. Her sister. And you use the arrow keys to move. And you just kind of click on the monsters. You kind of just bump into them, and then that's how you do it. Yeah. So it's supposed to be like a nice little stress-free kind of thing, where you don't have to really worry about making like a strategic move. Yeah, kill this line. Wait. Oh no, boss fight. Boss fight this early. No. Fine. Backwards attack. Yeah. This is bad. Yeah, there we go. Wait, there's a spirit of killer. Killed the sword, that's why. We must continue onward. No matter that we just lost the sword, but probably would save our life. Yeah, smack that slime. Smack the slime, smack the slime, smack the slime. This is fun. Smack the slime. The slime will be smacked. Let me introduce you to slime. Yeah, you just gotta hit it around and no one cares. Get that thing full. Hey, Bobby. Oh, there we go. Here we go. This goes wrong. I'll look at that later. There, I'll pick up the top. No, nope, that was all it. Okay. Cool. Another throne. I wonder what the boss will be. Oh wow, okay, there we go. I was not going to wonder that yet. I thought dragons would come later. Run. Smack that dragon. Are you still doing that damage? Nothing new here. A sword! It's a sword, my lady! Yes, we should use this. Well, kill the corpse. From the fire! It looks too much in my room. Yeah! Alright, there we go! I know I was supposed to, like, attack it from the front, but... you know. Or are you backing up? No, don't back up. Don't be scared now. You need to find your sister. Oh boy, what did you do? What did you do? What? Did you get possessed by a demon already? Ah, why? Why would you? Why? This is really fun though. Oh no, no, flashback, no. Oh, there's a diary. Oh my god, no. Is this when she got possessed by a demon? Oh no, is this when she betrayed you? They're secretly related. Okay, yeah, so her parents are dead. Oops. I kinda glossed over that one. So her mama totally went to sleep. Oops. Ah, you passed out, so you dreamed of all the stuff before. Well, guys, this seems like a nice way to end this right now. So I'm going to stop the recording here and pick it up in a little bit. Have a good day, as always, and I will.